Must have been very challenging raising two kids on your own.
You're more direct.
Patrick's really glad that you're here. I think because of what happened.
Offspring divides into blocks of two episodes for the directors. My block this year is episodes 6 and 7, and the scene we're shooting today is the scene from episode 7 in which Patrick's father comes to stay.
Hi.
Don't want to talk about it.
Patrick, I'm sorry I didn't tell you, but I just felt it was not my place to intrude.
That's a first.
Patrick has, as a character, had a tendency over the previous seasons to be less communicative than Nina would like. And we meet Patrick's father, Ty, in this episode, and he's extremely uncommunicative. And so we're asking this question all the way through the episode, will Patrick turn into his father? And this scene tells the story, the important story, be it that he won't.
Okay, first you said it's not your place to intrude, and now you're saying you are part of this family, so it is your place. Which one is it?
She does go on, doesn't she?
What did you just say?
I can tell you, she's not going to last if she keeps on it like this.
That's the peak of the scene, so yeah. We should drive towards that and build towards that.
Yeah.
And who knows what would have happened between the two of you if you hadn't said that, but he does say that, and that totally changes the tenor of the scene.
Mm. We would have fought, because I don't want to talk about it. By the end of this episode, I'm still brooding on the fact that she likes
it. Yes, and it's what you're saying.
But I can't all talk about it.
And that's fine. I'd just like to try and keep a conversational and light from my point of view.
Yeah, plus it's in front of him.
But I think it does get a little bit, it has to get a little bit sort of unhinged or a little mildly hysterical. I say, well, this is what a family is. Mm-hmm. And so,
that's the first very public part.
The second attempt.
Because Ty is here. How else would you deal with
it? Yeah, no, I agree.
Yeah, okay.
What we're demonstrating is that you can resolve that difficult situation in a mature way. That's what we're kind of looking for. But let's just kind of see how it might look.
Action!
Playing enough awkward moments and of her trying to get into conversation.
Correct, and moving out and moving around that.
Yeah. I didn't keep secrets from you.
Nina, it's over. Please, just leave it alone.
Not for me. I'm sorry. I don't want to be in a relationship where I can't say what I feel.
This is what a family is, and we have that. We start the fight again, and I say, you know, we'll keep the secrets from each other, and we're in a conversation. Then the rhythm's broken down by the way Ty turns up the television.
But I don't think be worried about it. I think you should. Because what we want to feel is that this is the beginning of this thing. It's about to get real, this argument. You've tried to avoid it. You've not let him avoid it. And you've gone, all right.
I'm not going to avoid it now.
I'm not going to avoid it now. And then instead of that escalating into whatever it was going to become, Ty says something and it becomes something totally different. And that's... So I think that what you're saying will help. Just try to keep that momentum and...
But then I think after the pause, the shock of what Ty says, I feel like then we need to pick up the momentum again after that.
So we have
it felt too weighty, too played.
The necessary thing before that, I'll actually put the volume up before you finish that sentence. So I do the action with the volume in that. So you can virtually just go straight through. Sorry.
Let's set up some shots then. There's a lovely three through Matt to Ty and Ash on the right.
Well, I think you'd probably stay on that and the two could become the two up here. So you end up doing that.
Yeah.
All right, thanks, ladies and gentlemen. We'll shoot, please.
A challenge raising two kids on your own.
Patrick's really glad that you're here. I think because of what happened with his mum at such an early age, he finds it hard to show him that.
Not even an uncomfortable flicker. Is he beyond help?
Keep talking if you want, but I'm done.
Is this the future? Maybe he will turn into his dad. No. Well, if we're going to be a family, this is what family is.
What, keeping secrets behind each other's
backs? I didn't keep secrets.
Then it's finished, just leave it alone.
It's not for me. I don't want to be in a relationship where I can't say what I think. Sorry, time.
Well, first of all, you said it's not your place to intrude, yeah? Now you're saying you are part of this family, so it is your business. Which one is it?
She does go on, doesn't she?
What did you just say?
I can tell you it's not going to last if she carries on like this all the time.
Yeah, Nina's right here. Why don't you say that to
her? Don't worry about it.
I'm not going to let you insult Mina in her own house. I can't imagine you're going to apologize, so... It's been nice to see you, Dad. But I think you should leave. I'm going to drive your house.
Sorry about things.
Cut.